High. They tell me they were already aware of the incident at El Paso High, but that's when they heard about the stabbing incident here at Austin. Many say that they found out through rumors, and they were worried that they weren't even told about it.